What's up, guys, and welcome to another episode of Forgetastic! This time I'm bringing you another map in the map Impact, which is forgeable, called Arena. This map is another map kind of like Zero-G if you watched the episode before, where you can just do a bunch of close quarters, open area, where you have a bottomless clip of a Needler, and you just blow the heck out of your opponent and your friends behind you, and occasionally stab them in the back. When I was making this map, I wanted to go for a crater-feeling map that was kind of like a Colosseum-ish feel. I didn't really know how to make that work at the time, so I just made this closed-in, small map where you could have the skybox hovering over you from the Impact map. So this map was pretty straightforward, pretty fun to make, and I only used like 5 different kinds of blocks to make this map. I just built it on top of the building that you start off with in the Impact, and it turned out actually pretty great. The map came out very well. It's a circular map that has little elevated areas where you can just hop on top of and fight your friends on. So when I was making this map, I kind of had this sci-fi idea of space gladiators. And so that really kind of caused the root idea for making this map as an arena, coliseum looking thing, where I wanted it to be fun and cool and yet pertain to a gladiator feel. So you can play on this map with any kind of weapon you want because it's open, and you could do snipers on this and it'd still be fun. Well, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Forgetastic. I'm Matt, and hope you guys enjoyed Arena. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching this episode of Forgetastic, brought to you by EOG and our sponsor, ET Glowy Finger.